What up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Bizmatic, and I'm back with yet another one for y'all, man. This time around, again, it's Guns N' Roses. This time it's Mr. Brownstone. A couple of things I need to address, man. The last time, some fuck niggas was, you know, offended that I said, is his name Alex? Axel? Or AXL? I don't know. Guess I'm going to have to learn how to pronounce that. I guess I just offended a whole bunch of other people. Whatever. But yeah, y'all was like, oh, this ain't Bret Michaels. Why? And then some people went to race. I guess all black people look alike. It's weird, man. People are just fucking weird. But, I like the last one, Welcome to the Jungle. I love this style. You feel me? It was rocking. It was like heavy. I loved it. So, of course, I'm going to do another one. You know what I mean? You chose never get to me. I don't care what you say, bruh. But before we get into all that, if you're new here, please hit that subscribe button and also hit that notification bell. That way you get these as they come out. When someone suggested Mr. Brownstone, I went and I looked it up. It's not one of the most popular ones. And I like doing stuff like that. Not necessarily doing the most popular song because when I looked at the list, there was a whole lot of super popular songs. This one wasn't one of them. So that's what I'm gonna do. Cause I'm a rebel like that. But yeah, man, I can't wait to get deeper into Guns N' Roses, pause, and really listen to like a lot of their songs and figure them out, just like I have done with AC/DC, the Led Zeppelins, the Rush, who else, the Black Sabbath. You feel me? I've dived into many catalogs, and that's what I love, and that's what I want to do with Guns N' Roses. So again, put a list in the comment section. You know, I might just take your list, screenshot it, and go by that. I do that. So let me know. But we're going to get into this. This is Mr. Brownstone. And, you know, for all you people talking shit, shut the fuck up. No. We gotta talk about these lyrics. First of all, let's run this shit back. And yo, his voice sounds so different. Axel, how you say that shit? Is it AXL? Axel Rose? I think it's Axel Rose. I'm gonna just ride with that. I'm just gonna call him that throughout the video. If I'm wrong, let me know in the comment section. Don't be like, shut the fuck up. Just let me know if that's his name or not, nigga. That's it. But I get up around 7, get out of bed around 9. And I don't worry about nothing, no. Cause worrying is a waste of my time. Bars, motherfucker, bars. Alright, the show usually starts around 7. We go on stage at 9. Get on the bus at 11, sipping and drinking and feeling fine. Sip a little of whatever is in my cup to that. We've been dancing with Mr. Brownstone. Mr. Brownstone lit at this point. He's been knocking. He won't leave me alone. No, no, no. He won't leave me alone. This is my favorite part. I used to do a little, but a little wouldn't do. So the little got more and more. I just keep trying to get a little better. Said a little better than before. I used to do a little, but a little wouldn't do. So the little got more and more. I just keep trying to get a little better. Said a little better than before. Bars! But besides that, his vocals does sound different than Welcome to the Jungle. His vocals does sound a little different, but I like it. This is dope. Let's run it back, man. Before, let's talk about the instrumentation, the guitar, that riff, you feel me? The whole rhythm of it. Let's go. Let's go. That's what I like to hear. Let's go. I like when I take a chance on a band and I'm impressed by them. I like that.
Don't get that too far. More and more.
That was Guns N' Roses with Mr. Brownstone. What is Mr. Brownstone? Who is Mr. Brownstone, that motherfucker? Y'all let me know in the comment section below. But man, what's next from, first, let me give my opinion. I did enjoy this. I enjoyed this actually a fucking lot. I enjoyed it a lot. Like, when you see me stop music a lot, that means I'm truly enjoying it. I'm really trying to dissect it and understand it. But yo, I loved it. I really want to hear more from Guns N' Roses. Y'all let me know. The guitar riffs in this was just... Come on, man. Come on. Come on. Y'all already know, man. But if you made it this far and you haven't subscribed, well, this is your chance to subscribe and join the squad. This is what we do. We bring y'all new videos all the time. That's what we do. Go ahead, subscribe, you know, hit that notification bell. I do appreciate y'all. This is how this channel moves. You feel me? And I'll see you in the next video. You better be at the next video. Don't stand me up.